Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Stanley Cup winner with the New York Rangers in 1994, I'm Mike Emmerich. What a party atmosphere we have seen all day. There are people wearing inflatable Stanley Cups on tops of their heads who are also carrying brooms. There's a chance for a sweep here, but if you're the team that's the visitor and maybe being swept, how do you think about this?
Well, you can't worry about the fans. You can't worry about the sausage vendors behind us. You got to worry about the team on the ice. Win the first period and go from there.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Semyon Varlamov, fresh from playing in Yaroslavl, Russia in the spring of 2009, became a surprise starter for the Washington Capitals in the playoffs, won 7 games, and had 2 shutouts. No one that spring had more, and he was just turning 21. Holtby's the other union rep among the goaltenders trade for the Capitals. It's a terrific season for him, reflected in these numbers, and how he got to these numbers has been impressive. Let's see if he does it again tonight. Ovechkin's star status is known. That's why he gets to start this game. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, and this Stanley Cup final game has begun. Through the corner. Wow, what a glove save!
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Breakaway chance! Brilliant save by Holtby. Ah, that's a good pad save. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
I don't know who's more excited, Doc. The fans who've been cheering like wild since the beginning of warm-up. The players who are one step away from putting their name on the Stanley Cup.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Over 3 minutes played here in the first. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Washington's got another faceoff win. Corralled by Niskanen. Directing that one to Kuznetsov. Smart recovery by Barry. Seattle's in their own end and in control of the puck. Fires! They can't find the target. Making headway through the neutral zone. It's an onside play to Kuznetsov. Waffle boarded. Chip to Johnson. The Vipers wheel one ahead up the wing. He's all alone. Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those. Puck is seized by Duchesne. The Vipers lug that along up the wing. Skill play by Duchesne. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Pitching it to Burakovsky. A tape to taper from the left to the right, and he can move on. Looking to Grigorenko. Hammered! Got a piece of that one. Gets play stopped.
Now you can support the team in style. Visit our team store for all
Well, sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this excellent scoring chance.
Good clean win. Blocked away. One-timer. Lightning-like save off the one-timer. Skilled play by Pageau. Shoots. Score!
Cassian's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Washington's got that neutral zone faceoff. And possession seized by Daly. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. He's alone! Marvelous save by Holtby! Fires! Rangers. That hits somebody. Seattle's in possession and moving up the wing. Breakaway. Wonderful stop by Holtby.
Holtby's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Over 4 minutes still to play in this period. Seattle's up in this game, 1-0. The Capitals with a clean win on the draw. And now it's directed to Eller. Nicely into the zone. Fires a shot. Blocked. Snaps a wrist shot. Magnificent save.
I thought the second was the toughest.
Seattle's in their own end and carrying it on. Up the wing, driving on. Wrist one. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Got his pad on that one. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Deflected off the blocker. Picked up by the defense. To the last two. And this period is over. Wow.
Hey, kids, don't forget if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game.
Cassian's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Washington's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Pass attempt to Kuznetsov. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Landeskog. Shoots one. Oh, a save there. Benny holds on. Face-off win here. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Possession taken by Niskanen. Scrum over, puck kicked. Moving it to Oshie. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. Pass cut. The Vipers continue on at center. Shoots, and it's driven away. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play. The Capitals with a face-off win. On to Josefsson. Propelled to Burakovsky. Picked up in the attacking zone. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Duchesne. The Vipers up the wing are moving the puck. Snaps a wrister. And a save. Passing one off now to Burakovsky. And the puck now possessed by Johnson. Trying to go to Hagelin. Gains the zone. Has it back deep. The Capitals continue on in their own end. Speared along by Johnson. Heads on to the corner. Whoa, what a play! With a strong wrist shot. Outstanding save by Holtby.
They don't ask how, he just did.
He's got it. Pitching this one to Cassian. Gathered up again by McKenzie. Washington's carrying it up the wing. Mashed in. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Pageau. Onside. Seeks the corner. A whistle.
This game has really started heating up and it's carried over to after whistles.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Seattle's got another win. Bigras tripped up. That should be a penalty. Washington sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. McKinnon's pickpocketed again. Washington's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Seattle's got it in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Wonderful wrist shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Over 3 minutes to go. Seattle's got the lead, 1-0. Seattle's got that faceoff win. The Capitals carrying on through the neutral zone. Thrown in. Slid to Johnson. Snapping a pass to McKinnon. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one. And he takes the heat off by clearing. A return back. The Capitals are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Chooses the corner for this. Score!
This puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
Holtby's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. It looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
Seattle's built a 2-0 lead here, scoring here late in the second period. A huge advantage in time of possession for them, and finally it shows up on the scoreboard again. Directing that one to Landeskog. Blockered away. Taken behind by Gabriel Landeskog. Shoots. Oh, a close call there.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Jabbed away by Barry. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Fans, tonight our World Famous Blimpies dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight.
McKinnon's goal looks pretty big now because that lead is 2. Something to build on as the intermission has arrived. Minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Washington's had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in it.
And gathered in by Carlson. Laid on to Oshie. Delayed penalty coming up. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Washington's taking advantage of the delayed call. The goalie is off. Johnson's getting a 2-minute boarding minor.
The referees, Doc, are out there to protect the players, and in this situation, certainly doing that by awarding a 2-minute penalty for boarding.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Quick work on the faceoff. Waffle boarded. Daly's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. And the pickup. The Capitals shifting gears back in their own end. And the loose puck brought in by Johansson. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or forward. Lets it go. And he recovers, still with it. Score! a short-handed goal. Como's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Holtby's beaten over the glove side here. I'm sure he'd like this one back, Edzo. Goalies hate getting beaten there.
Seattle's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Seattle's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Let's it go, and it's turned aside. Puck covered, whistle blown.
3 minutes, 50 seconds.
A little over 4 minutes have transpired. The Vipers just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by 3. A great wrist shot. Seattle's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Freezes play. Good face-off win. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. And the puck taken hold of by Duchesne. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Dumped in. The Vipers in their own end controlling play now. Pitching it to Barry. He's alone. Acrobatic stop by Holtby. Looking to Josephson. Now it's directed to Ovechkin. In all alone! Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Possession taken up. You could almost count that one, but no. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. Moving it to Oshie. Takes a shot. The Vipers in their own end have control of the puck. Gathered up again by Barry. And fired straight up to Landeskog. Oh, that's a great save by Holtby. Good intercept. Passing one off now to Kuznetsov. Lets it go. Big chance here. Brilliant save by Varlamov. Trying to go to Duchesne. Shoots it on. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. The puck is free, now taken up by Oshie. Delayed penalty call. Seattle's got a minor penalty here for cross-checking.
As you see clearly, the player lifts up his hands with his stick and causes separation from the player's back, cross-checking him and knocking him down.
Washington's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Vipers with a clean win on the draw. Try to clear the puck. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. Pass off the woodwork to Como. He's in on an onside play. He's in! Oh, tremendous stop by Holtby. What a off his glove! Loose puck regathered by Como. And angled to Barry. Seattle survived it. Back even. Chip to Johansson. Oh, wonderful play. And the loose puck taken by Daly. Two sticks together, they cancel. In all alone. What a save by Varlamov. Last minute to go in the third. Let's it go. Shot on goal. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Barry's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. good faceoff win. Off a body. Oh, what a move. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Into the attacking end. Pass cut. Strong play. Around through the corner. A shot. What a save. Considering the shooter, that's usually in. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Washington's got a faceoff win. Gathered in by Carlson. Pitching this one to Oshie. Jabbed away by Johnson. Decides he wants the corner. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. What a dream realized for so many of these athletes and all their fans. Your name goes on it, the Stanley Cup. And the game is over. The series is over. These are the Stanley Cup champions. These guys started back in the fall. Their dream was to be at this very moment. And the dream is realized. It always amazes me at this time of year how they can change from disdain to calm congratulations. Tradition. Gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.